don't need that, my man. You know what? We don't need this. We don't need that. Why? Because we the best player in the game, and that's facts. Yo, we need that, my man. Hold on.
So, what else is new?
Just shut the fuck up and eat your food.
Thanks a lot, you idiot. Thanks a lot, Rachel. Thanks a lot.
I will never understand grades in college, and here's why. This morning I had an F in my chemistry class, right? I walk into the final exam, my professor's like, you need at least a 50% to get a D or a D minus in this class, but you could still get an F depending on what the curve is. And I was like, great, why am I even taking this test? Because I calculated that I need at least a 101% to pass the class, which we all know is not possible. Basically, I have no hope. I got an 18 on one test, a 34 on the other test, and I'm like, I shouldn't even be here right now. I get my grade back this evening, not even for the exam, for the entire class, I got a C minus. That means I must have had to get 150% on the final exam because I was destined to get an F or a D. My professor even told me that I'm hopeless, and then I get a C minus. So explain that. There is either a curve, they pity me, or they put the grading wrong because there's no way I got a C minus after getting an 18% on all of the other exams.
Equals six, and let me tell you why it equals six. Because look at this, there are two twos, so therefore there is an additional two that no one talks about because the government.
Yo, who wants to answer this question? How about you?
I didn't even raise my hand.
I don't care, bitch. Go answer.
When they go low, I go lower.